I mean, it was a tough match, but well done to Cornelia. I mean, she played an amazing match. Well done to her.
I mean, she
played really well.
Are you surprised?
Actually, I didn't know her. Now I know her very well, but I mean, I'm not surprised. She had nothing to lose. She's here at home, and she played a great tennis, and for sure she will have a good future, I'm sure. And yeah, I wish her all the best. I mean, she played amazing today.
What about you and your uncle?
I don't know. I hope it's not too bad. I mean, I feel it a little bit in the last few days, and today, when I start serving, I feel it a little bit more. I don't know. I'm going to check it out. I hope it's not too bad. And then hopefully we'll see you guys tomorrow.
Against Adela Mariana from Spain. You have met her twice, I think.
Yes, the last one was in Charleston this year, and it was a tough one. She lost play on clay, so it will be for sure a close match.
I really enjoyed it here. I mean, you guys are just amazing. I love to be here. I really enjoy it. All the people around, and also the great crowd. It's a great crew here. And I feel like home. So thank you so much for your support.
To be the champion in Melbourne to win the Australian Open against Serena Williams in the final in January.
Yeah, I mean, it was amazing. My dream came true. I won my first Grand Slam and against Serena, the best player in the world right now.
That was something really special for me. I also last week defined and won again. So I mean, I had a great week. And so far it's my best year, and I hope I will continue like this. And I'm just happy that I can be here and play also for you guys. And I just enjoy my tennis right now. What is it about your career, if you look some years?
I mean, I remember I was here like 5, 6 years ago, and things changed a little bit since then. And I think my career is getting like step by step, and right now I'm playing my best tennis, and this is my career so far, and I hope I can still reach more.
Thank you for today, this is Morgan.
Thank you very much, thanks.
Angelique Kerber, another round.